Moving on to the first problem, find the nature of the roots of the following quadratic equations. If the real roots exist, find them. The first bit given is 2x square minus 3x plus 5 is equal to 0. On comparing this equation with the standard equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, we get a is equal to 2, b is equal to minus 3 and c is equal to 5. Let us find the discriminant b square minus 4ac. So this is equal to minus 3 square minus 4 times of 2 multiplied by 5. This is equal to 9 minus 4 multiplied by 2 is 8. 8 multiplied by 5 is 40. So 9 minus 40 is nothing but minus 31. So we got b square minus 4ac as minus 31. So this is less than 0. Since the discriminant b square minus 4ac less than 0, the given equation has no real roots. Now coming to the second bit, the given equation is 3x square minus 4 root 3x plus 4 is equal to 0. On comparing the given equation with the standard equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, we get a is equal to 3, b is equal to minus 4 root 3 and c is equal to 4. Now let us find the discriminant b square minus 4ac. Therefore, the discriminant b square minus 4ac is equal to minus 4 root 3 whole square minus 4 multiplied by a is 3 and c is 4. So minus 4 square is 16 and root 3 square is 3, and this is 4 multiplied by 3 is 12, 12 multiplied by 4 is 48. This becomes 16 3 is 48 minus 48, which is nothing but 0. So b square minus 4ac is equal to 0. Since the discriminant is equal to 0, we say that the given equation has two equal real roots. Now we will find out those two equal real roots. We know that roots is equal to minus b plus or minus under root of b square minus 4ac divided by 2a. Since the discriminant b square minus 4ac is equal to 0, the roots become minus b by 2a and minus b by 2a. So therefore roots are minus b is nothing but minus of minus 4 root 3 divided by 2 times of a is 3. Therefore, the roots are 2 goes in 4 as 2 and root 3 goes in 3 as root 3. So the roots become minus of minus is plus, 2 by root 3 and 2 by root 3. Now coming to the third problem, the given equation is 2x square minus 6x plus 3 is equal to 0. Comparing the given equation with the standard equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, we get a is equal to 2, b is equal to minus 6 and c is equal to 3. Now let us find the discriminant, which is b square minus 4ac. B square minus 4ac is equal to minus 6 whole square minus 4 times of a is 2 and c is 3. This is equal to 36 minus 4 multiplied by 2 is 8, 8 multiplied by 3 is 24. So 36 minus 24, which is 12. So we got b square minus 4ac as 12. B square minus 4ac greater than 0. So the given equation has two distinct real roots. The given equation has two distinct real roots. Now let us find out those roots. We know that roots is equal to minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac divided by 2a. We know the value of b as minus 6, so minus of minus 6 plus or minus the value of b square minus 4ac is found as 12 divided by 2 times of a is nothing but 2. So this is equal to 6 plus or minus square root of 12 divided by 4. Now this can be written as 6 plus or minus 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3 divided by 4, which is equal to 6 plus or minus 2 root 3 divided by 4. So 2 can be taken common from the numerator. We get 2 times of 3 plus or minus root 3 divided by 4. So 2 goes in 4 as 2. Therefore, we get the roots as 3 plus or minus root 3 divided by 2. Therefore, the required roots of the given equation are 3 plus root 3 divided by 2, 3 minus root 3 divided by 2. Moving on to the second problem, find the values of k for each of the following quadratic equations so that they have two equal roots. The first bit given is 2x square plus kx plus 3 is equal to 0. Now, comparing the given equation with the standard equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, we get a is equal to 2, b is equal to k, and c is equal to 3. So in the given question, it is mentioned that the given equations have two equal roots. So the quadratic equation will have two equal real roots if the discriminant is equal to 0. So we can say that b square minus 4ac is equal to 0. B square is k square, minus 4 times of a is 2 and c is 3, which is equal to 0. So k square minus 4 2 is 8, 8 3 is 24 is equal to 0. So k square is equal to 24, k is equal to plus or minus root of 24. Hence we found out the value of k as k is equal to plus root 24 or minus root 24. Coming to the second bit, the given equation is kx times of x minus 2 plus 6 is equal to 0. The equation can be written as kx square minus 2kx plus 6 is equal to 0. On comparing this equation with the standard equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, we get a is equal to k, b is equal to minus 2k, and c is equal to 6. So in order to have two equal real roots, the discriminant b square minus 4ac must be equal to 0. Therefore, b square minus 4ac equal to 0. The value of b is minus 2k, minus 2k whole square, minus 4 times of a is k, and c is 6. This is equal to 0. Minus 2 square is 4, and k square is k square, and this is minus 24k is equal to 0. Now 4k can be taken common, so we get k minus 6. So we can say k is equal to 0 or k is equal to 6. Therefore, we found out the value of k as k is equal to 0 or k is equal to 6. Moving on to the third problem, is it possible to design a rectangular mango group whose length is twice its breadth and the area is 800 meter square? If so, find its length and breadth. Let us see the solution. Assume the breadth of the rectangular groove to be x meters. Therefore, the length becomes twice the breadth, which is 2 times of x meters, 2x meters. We know that area of the rectangle is equal to length times of breadth. Length is 2x meters and breadth is x meters. So area becomes 2x times of x meter square. According to the given question, area is given as 800 meter square. So 2x times of x is equal to 800. This is 2x square and this is 800. So x square is equal to 800 divided by 2, which is 400. X is equal to plus or minus root of 400. So we can say x is equal to plus or minus 20. Since x is a dimension, x is equal to minus 20 can be ignored. So we get the value of x as only plus 20. That is, breadth is equal to 20 meters and length is 2 times of breadth, which is 2 times of 20, nothing but 40 meters. Therefore, the breadth is equal to 20 meters and length is equal to 40 meters. Hence, it is possible to design rectangular mango groove with the given conditions. Moving on to the fourth problem, is the following situation possible? If so, determine their present ages. The sum of the ages of two friends is 20 years. 4 years ago, the product of their ages in years was 48. Let us see the solution. Assume age of first friend is equal to x years. Then age of second friend becomes 20 minus x years, because sum of their ages is equal to 20 years. According to the given condition, 4 years ago, the product of their ages in years was 48. 4 years ago, age of first friend is equal to 4 years. 4 years ago, age of second friend is equal to 20 minus x minus 4 years, which is nothing but 16 minus x years. The product is equal to 48. X minus 4 multiplied by 16 minus x is equal to 48. So we can write x times of 16 minus x minus 4 times of 16 minus x is equal to 48. Now this becomes 16x minus x square minus 64 plus 4x is equal to 48. Minus x square, 16x plus 4x is 20x minus 64, and transposing 48 to left hand side, we get minus 48 is equal to 0. So minus x square plus 20x, this is minus 112, is equal to 0. This equation can also be written as x square minus 20x plus 112 is equal to 0. Comparing this equation with the standard equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, we get a is equal to 1, b is equal to minus 20 and c is equal to 112. Let us find the discriminant b square minus 4ac, which is nothing but minus 20 whole square minus 4 times of 1 multiplied by 112, which is nothing but 400 minus 4 times of 112 is minus 448, and this is equal to minus 48, which is less than 0. The discriminant b square minus 4ac is less than 0, hence the equation has no real roots. Therefore, the given situation is not possible. Moving on to the fifth problem, is it possible to design a rectangular park of perimeter 80 meters and area 400 meters square? If so, find its length and breadth. Let us see the solution. Assume the breadth of the rectangular park is equal to x meters. We know that perimeter of a rectangle is equal to 2 times of length plus breadth, and this is given as 80 meters. So 2 times of length plus breadth is assumed as x meters is equal to 80. So length plus x is equal to 80 divided by 2, which is 40. Therefore, length is equal to 40 minus x meters and breadth is x meters. The given area is 400 meter square. We know that area of a rectangle is equal to length multiplied by breadth. So 400 is equal to length is 40 minus x and breadth is x. So 400 is equal to 40x minus x square. Transposing the terms on the right hand side to the left hand side, we get x square minus 40x plus 400 is equal to 0. The roots of the given equation can be found by using the formula x is equal to minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. So comparing the given equation with the standard equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, we get a is equal to 1, b is equal to minus 40 and c is equal to 400. Therefore, x is equal to minus of minus 40 plus or minus root of minus 40 square minus 4 times of a is 1 and c is 400. So this is divided by 2 times of a is 1. So x is equal to 40 plus or minus square root of 1600 minus 1600 divided by 2, which is nothing but the value of x is 40 divided by 2, which is 20. Therefore, the breadth of the rectangular park is equal to 20 meters and the length is equal to 40 minus x, which is 40 minus 20, which is 20 meters. We have found out the value of length as 20 meters and the breadth as 20 meters. Hence, it is possible to design rectangular park satisfying the given conditions.